Hello guys, I'm Carson, this is a Cap Card Life, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsports Career Mode. So, yeah, I've done this game in a while, and I've gone back to it because of the NASCAR Next Gen car being in the game, so I did that already in the previous video, so next we're going to do the pony cars, which is basically Ford Mustang, so let's just watch this intro cutscene. Status among tuners and racers, the Mustang has continually evolved, staying relevant to modern markets yet with Ford's commitment to affordable performance. The Mustang ensures that driving thrills are accessible to all. So that's basically the intro to the Ford Mustang, so yeah. I thought I raced a car in a Mustang, but I didn't. So, yeah, it's just taking me a while to figure out which car I drive. So, yeah, takes a while. Takes a while to figure it out. So basically, it's just running around in circles in some of the tracks, and then turning left and right. And yeah, I did have a hard time in this game, especially Sebring and Maple Valley Raceway being my worst tracks because, like in that final turn to the start finish line at Maple Valley Raceway, you have to let off the throttle a little bit so that way you don't hit the wall on your left, which has tire barriers which will ricochet your car and right into oncoming traffic sometimes. So, yeah, that's why I have a certain racing style that I try to use to make sure that I have momentum. So that's basically it. So I'm a Cap Card F5. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
lab. Good work today. Time penalty is about half a second. More lap.
Great race.